Two decades after Juliette Bincoche first attended the Toronto International Film Festival, she has returned once again, this time with two films. One is Flight of the Red Balloon, a lovely tale of a Parisian actress and puppeteer, her young son, and the Taiwanese film student who enters their lives. The other film Bincoche has in the festival is Disengagement, about a woman, Anna, who must travel to the Gaza Strip from France in order to reunite with the daughter she abandoned 20 years earlier. That's just two films Bincoche shot out of five in a 10-month span. And one of the other ones is a comedy co-starring Steve Carell called Dan in Real Life. We talked to Bincoche backstage recently at the Ryerson Auditorium in Toronto during the festival.
Did you find Steve Carell a good partner?
Very wonderful. He's not socializing, he doesn't like socializing, and I'm pretty much like that because I think you have to keep it everything for the moment when we shoot. You have to be, you know, who doesn't like to chill out and have, you know, whatever and eat and chat, and it's nice. It's really nice. But on a film, it's not, you're not there for that. And Steve was very, and he didn't want to do broad comedy, blah, blah, blah. He wanted to be real in the moment, to be true and real. It's a lot to take on board. And I think that those women or men that are alone and dealing with their passion and the work and the making living and a child is like, it's extraordinary. I think it's a strong struggle. And yet you have the world of the child, which is so different, the rhythm is so different. And I wanted the contrast of both, because he didn't tell me anything about the acting. But knowing Simon, you know, the little boy, I thought, and seeing, you know, the red balloon thing of, you know, of following and being with, that the mother had to be on a hectic, you know. Gina Rowland was wonderful to be inspired by, because, you know, in her film, she's always like trying to make it happening. Trying to repair something that is not repairable.
The dialogue itself was partly improvised on Le Voyage?
No rehearsal. Jump into it. It's just, you know, you learn to swim while you jump, you just out of the cliff. You learn while you're doing it. There's nothing to prepare there. It's just to be right in the moment, true in the moment. And you've got to trust your instinct and your spontaneity of being. Because it's not about making, it's really about, you know, making life possible in the trust. That's why I was overwhelmed doing this film, because of his trust. I've never had it like this before, never.
Were there days where part of you thought, damn it, I would like some parameters here?
Or never.
Never, oh, really?
Oh, because it's such a discovery for me. It's like big orgasm. It's true. It's like, wow. It's another field inside you. I think that going through the Haoshan film just brought another side in me that is really belonging to me, that I don't think it'll change ever.